Hey everyone, it's Silveria, and as you probably already know, Borderlands 2 has been released, and I'm so excited. This game is awesome, and I can't wait for everybody to play it. I've been working on Borderlands 2 for the past year. It's my first ship title. It holds a special place in my heart, and I am so excited. So excited to have a tattoo. Just kidding. It's actually temporary, and it's pink. It's so awesome. It's a vault symbol. I got it at the Borderlands 2 launch party this past weekend, and I just, oh gosh, so excited. Anyways, I am going to unbox my ultimate loot chest, which I got at work today, and seriously, this box, like, my heart is exploding with happiness. I'm so excited. So, as you can see, here it is in this big box here. So, I am going to take it out of the box, which actually had to already open this, but I didn't unbox it or anything completely. And here is the external box, which shows you everything that's inside of it. And then you got the cover of the game on the front, on the sides here. And the Vault Hunters. And then this part, which is so cool. And on the bottom is Claptrap. I've been like swinging this around. I hope I'm not breaking anything. That'd be kind of terrible if I broke something. I would be a sad panda. Okay, so here is the like special casing here. I'm actually just gonna probably open this part later. But this actually has the game in it, so it's got like this special casing, which is pretty sweet. And what else? Some pretty cool artwork here. It has all the enemies, which is pretty sweet. So, yeah. The creatures in this game, pretty cool. There's that. And also, I think these are stickers, actually. There's like a vault symbol. Actually, no, probably not stickers. They're probably, well, they are stickers. They're bumper stickers, I believe, if I remember correctly. Yeah. I think it's a vault symbol, and then like the one underneath is a, it just says Borderlands on it. So excited. Oh my god. Okay. If I can get this out of the wrapping here. Yeah. Pretty sure these are bumper stickers. Or maybe they're just standard stickers. Minion on board. Yeah, these are car stickers. 2K Games. And a Gearbox Software sticker. And the Field Journal of Hammerlock, which he's a new character, and he is definitely one of my favorite new characters introduced into the Borderlands series. He's pretty awesome, which it's got concept art and whatnot. It's pretty neat, but I don't really want to spoil it or anything, so I'm just going to put that to the side there. And next we got the art and design of Borderlands 2, so it's like art book basically, which is really nice. So like there's some concept art of Roland. So there's that. And a map. Ooh, yes. So excited. This looks really nice. I think it's, is this a cloth map? So cool. So freaking cool. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. This is so nice. I think I'm gonna probably like frame this or something. That would be cool. So, there we go. There's the map of Pandora. Yeah. Pretty cool.
Yeah.
My certificate to show that it is authentic.
Mine's number 28 out of 53,160. They only made so many of these Ultimate Loot Chests, and I think they sold out within the first day they went on pre-order, which is pretty amazing. So I was really excited to actually get my hands on one, and so appreciate that, Hyperion. I think these are... So, there's that, and opportunity poster, and some of these, you'll see these actually in-game. So, it's really cool.
And this one is to join the Crimson Raiders to fight back against Handsome Jack. And then there is the Circle Slaughter map poster. So, well, Circle Slaughter is the name of the map. And this is that was the poster to go to the Circle Slaughter. Anyway, so you'll actually see those in game, which is pretty cool. And then I'm gonna take this top part off. Gosh, I can't wait to see the actual like chest. So excited. And then after you take that off, you see the logos for 2K Games and Gearbox. Seriously, that took like a year and a half just to get out of the box. Out of the big box. So I still haven't. Okay, but it's really cool because, like, the stickers have little vault symbols on them. So neat. This is so badass. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'm so excited. Okay, so here we go. Dude, it's like Christmas, basically. So freaking cool. Oh my god. Look at it. And it's actually pretty nice. I was kind of wondering like what kind of material it would be made out of. It's made out of plastic. Like so freaking cool. Look, okay, so. One thing though, too bad it doesn't have two trays that just come out when you open the chest. That would be cool. That would be cool. And then inside is the Marcus bobblehead, which is so cool. And even the box that he comes in is so cool. It's the Marcus Munitions vending machine. So freaking cool. So, oh, and I'll show you the inside. The inside of the case here. And it has little grooves in here, so I guess you can store some of your video games in there as well. That is pretty badass. So excited about that. And I guess I'm gonna go ahead and share some other Borderlands 2 loot I got today at work. So I got one of the Wub shirts, which on the back has a vault symbol and a claptrap, which by the way, you can order these from Gearbox's online store. So I'll probably put like the link down there or whatever so you can go to it. So, and some other things cool. I got a Borderlands 2 keychain. Show it up there. Yep. Borderlands 2 keychain. And this, I'll say that for last because it's pretty badass. I also got the Unconquered by John Shirley. It's a novel based off of Borderlands 2, obviously. And I got the Borderlands 2 soundtrack. And I got a calendar, which is pretty sweet. And I got a Gearbox hat. And
some cards. Some Borderlands 2 top trumps cards. And the last thing I got, which is probably one of the best things I got, which is the Borderlands 2 Logitech mouse. It is pretty awesome. Anyways, that's pretty much it for this unboxing video, and I hope y'all enjoy playing Borderlands 2 as much as I enjoyed working on the game. And be sure to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. And thanks for watching. Bye. Anyways, I hope you guys are out there playing Borderlands 2, and I hope you enjoy it as much as I enjoyed working on the game. And be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out any. You're being loud.
Sorry. Hope you guys are out there too.
Oh my god, please, this is just it. So just
okay.
5 seconds.
Alright, go.
And my certificate is on this about ten. I can't talk. My certificate of authenticity. I'm so excited I can't talk. That's my excuse. Authenticity.